Good day, golfers. Michael Ball here from the SA Golf Institute at the River Club in Cape Town. Today and in the following weeks, we're going to be looking at what not to do in golf. So today we're going to be discussing the grip and the tendencies of beginner golfers to grip the club incorrectly. And this is due to them playing other sports in the past and in the present. For example, cricket, hockey, tennis, and squash. Now the handles on those rackets and bats is a lot thicker than a golf club. So I've got a hockey stick here and a golf club. If we zoom in here, we can see that the hockey stick handle is a lot thicker than the golf club handle. So the tendency when you're playing those sports is that if someone had to hand me a hockey stick, I'd immediately grip it straight in the palm of my hand because it's thick enough to sit in the palm of my hand comfortably and I can get my fingers wrapped around it. So what beginner players will tend to do is they'll grab the golf club just like those other sports. So they'll grab the golf club, first of all the left hand, but they'll grab it straight into the palm of their hand. Now because the grip is a lot thinner, what you're tending to do there is that you'll lose control of your golf shots, so therefore hitting a lot of poor golf shots and inconsistent golf shots because you do not have control over the golf club by gripping it in the palm. So if you'd like to hit better golf shots and be more consistent and learn the proper grip for golf, come and see us at the SA Golf Institute at the River Club in Cape Town.